Time now is 5:04. We know one person is dead after a crash on North Keystone Avenue last night. Metro Police tell us a pedestrian was struck by a car near 36th and Keystone around 9 o'clock. The victim died at the scene. Police are not releasing many details about this, but they do tell us a crash investigator was called out to the scene to get a closer look at what happened. We're going to keep you posted with any new information that we get in.